come on. He was an underdog, a no threat, a NASCAR junkie, a rookie, a wannabe, still wet behind the ears, a red line river just jamming his gears. There are those that are and those that ain't. The quickest get stickers, he was nothing but paint. Chartreuse paint. Big race now, a cut to the last 10 laps. Here comes Junior, sneaking up from the back of the pack with fire in his eyes, waving out the window as he passes him by. The tension mounts, now he's number two, all out of rubber and running on fumes. It's door to door, out of turn four, he sees those checkers and he hears that roar. And the crowd goes wild! Honky-tonks, the roadside bars, a real humdinger, a blue-eyed singer with a red guitar around his neck, paying them dues about starving to death. But he told his mama every time he come back, one of these days I'm gonna buy you a big long Cadillac and get you out of this shack. Then he hit the road, fronting the band, six long hairs bobbing up and down in a Chevy van, all beat up. He did a lot of giving, but he never gave up. Then one night, he wrote a song, made a little record, started catching on. Now it's Coliseums, he's all the rage. The lights go down when he hits the stage, and the crowd goes wild.
Parker hit high and deep to right field. Jones to the track, to the wall. Goodbye.
It's good. Kick is in the air. It's got the distance.
Against the four-man front, three wide receivers, two to the